Village Ball.
First time the Stones
keep. We would like to remind you that the use of cameras or recording devices of any kind is not permitted during this evening's performance. This policy is strictly enforced, and we'd appreciate your cooperation. Thank you, and enjoy the show.
Say my kids is like it. This is not gonna tell you why that is. I'm gonna let you pay. I'm gonna. I'm gonna miss all of me, the world that was a- saw that swing. And then it knocked me off of my feet, and I'm back in the ring. Are you where I got left? You made it there somehow. You're a big girl now. Life is so simple to call a phrase. You've known it all the time. I'm learning it these days. But I know what I can find you. It's a matter of care. What I wanna go look there. You're a big girl, that's for sure. Time is a different, and it moves so fast. I'm good with the same, that all we've said can last. I can change, I swear. See what you can do. Make it through. You can make it through. baby, keep me blessed. And she sees her business. She's like all the rest. And I'm on. And it better be. And it better be. Well, she tastes just like a woman. And she ate just like a woman. You make love just like a woman. But she makes. Yeah.
Who's gonna dip but still remain? Come on, the beat. We'll be right back.
think of weather. There's little dreaming for me. We put our hearts
Take me on a trip. Thank you.
seen William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbara Allen. He sent his man down the town, the place where she was a dwelling. Saying, my master, bid your company if your name be Barbara Allen. Slowly, slowly she got up to the place where he was lying. And when she pulled the curtain back, said, young man, I believe you're dying. Oh yes, I'm very sick. Death is in me dwelling. And I shall not ever get well without the love of Barbara Allen. Don't you remember that night long ago, that night down in the tavern? You gave a toast to all the ladies there, but you slighted Barbara Allen. Oh yes, I remember it well, the night down in the tavern. I gave a toast to all the ladies there, but I gave my heart to Barbara Allen. As she was walking in yonder field, she could hear them death bells a knelling. And every toll seemed to say, hard-hearted Barbara Allen. The more they told, the more she wept, till her heart was filled with sorrow. She said, sweet William died for me today, I will die for him tomorrow. We'll be right back.
Thank you.